Morning, a Florida woman watched in real time as thieves broke into her home while she was out of state on vacation. Take a look at security video showing three men breaking into the woman's home. Seconds later, another camera in her bedroom shows the men ransacking the place. You see them right here, stealing $15,000 worth of jewelry and family heirlooms. She watched it all happen on her phone while she was in Colorado for the holidays. She quickly called the sheriff's office. They responded in just minutes, but the thieves still managed to get away. Thankfully, the sheriff says the video will help them solve that case.